when we waived our no-dog policy.
You waived our no-dog policy? I had Jared put that in there for a reason, Richard. In Pakistan, dogs are not pets, okay? They're vicious beasts, and they chase you down the street, and they bite you. My cousin Iftikhar lost ear. Our mayor was very corrupt, but he put poison pills in chicken meat to take care of the dog problem. We hailed him as a hero. We put up statues of him everywhere.
He's gonna be okay.